Dear ladies and gentlemen, my name is Matthias Kienholz and I like to present you the Schunk Carbon injection molded parts. Whenever energy is converted, there are losses. A simple example is the car. Regardless of whether it is a combustion engine, hybrid or fully electric car, if the energy from fuel or battery is converted into kinetic energy, conversion losses occur. Typical losses are, for example, frictional losses that are noticeable in the form of heat or wear. It is known that these conversion processes take place particularly well in a certain temperature window. In order to keep this temperature window optimally, exact thermal management is needed. Typically, cooling water, a mixture of water and glycol, is used for cooling and gets circulated by pumps. Schunk offers the optimal material and processor solution for these applications, mostly bearings and seals for any fluid pumps. The Schunk Carbon Injection Molding. With this solution, high precision components can be produced reliably in large quantities and with a unique sliding properties. As shown in the animation, a thin film builds up on the counterpart during the first movements, and this ensures the best gliding properties. The result? Low energy consumption and long lifetime. So the main advantages at a glance. Improved frictional properties, high resistance to aggressive medias, complex geometries and high production volumes. Sounds interesting to you? Then do not hesitate to contact me for more information about our Schunk Carbon Injection Molded Components.